Hi, servicing Kubota g23 2. So drain the engine oils underneath there. That little bolt over there. Yeah, and got oil filter over here. Got a little cover, unscrew it, take it out. Then we got fuel filter, easy peasy, just in the front. And the hydraulic oil is sitting right under there. Okay, that's about it. Thanks for watching.